Welcome to Balsamiq Wireframes. Balsamiq Wireframes allows you to create, edit, and share user interface wireframes. A wireframe is a schematic, a blueprint, useful to think and communicate about the structure of the software or website you're building without specifying the visual design of your product. The app is built by Balsamiq, a small software company known for ease of use and friendly people. It is a great collaboration tool used by product managers, designers, developers, and many others. Today we'll talk about Balsamiq wireframes for Jira Server. Let's look at how it works. To add a Balsamiq wireframes project to your Jira issue, click Add Balsamiq wireframes from the More menu. This will launch the Balsamiq wireframes editor. Let's use it to create a simple mobile app. We'll start by scrolling through the user interface library and dragging a smartphone control onto the canvas. You can double-click on the project name to rename it. We'll now add a title and a few icons using the Quick Add search box at the top. You can modify each control's properties from the Property Inspector on the right. Notice how controls snap into place when you drag them around. Let's draw a rectangle using the R key and add a few more icons using the duplicate option. We'll crop this one so it fits the smartphone screen. Let's also rename those avatars and add a few more elements. Adding images is as simple as dropping an image on the canvas. Let's resize this one and arrange our existing controls a bit. Looks like Brendan just joined the project. Let's welcome him using the chat feature. You can minimize or close the chat window at any time. Your coworker's edits are displayed in the Navigator panel on the left. Opening the same wireframe allows you to see edits in real time. Let's use the comments feature to ask Brendan about this last element. We'll get a toolbar notification once he replies. There. Now let's exit out of the editor and go back to the Jira issue. Your project is automatically saved along the way. You'll notice the Balsamiq wireframes panel has been added. It has thumbnails of all the wireframes in the attached project. The full screen presentation mode is great for presenting to clients or colleagues. You can navigate to your other wireframes using the icons at the top or by clicking on the links you have set up. If you prefer to have PNG images of your wireframes for printing or usability testing, you can easily do this from within the editor. Just select the automatically export PNGs to Jira on exit item and go back to your Jira issue. Instead of having the panel, you now have PNG attachments of your wireframes ready to use. Head over to our website balsamiq.com or the Atlassian Marketplace to start your free 30-day trial. Happy wireframing!